Alex, Casewise has changed. Tell me about the last couple of years.
The company's really changed. You will see the focus have changed from Europe to more international, and I will explain a bit more what we've achieved. We're in a better shape in terms of financial performance and great in terms of product innovation.
What has the change been like for you personally?
After a few years of success, we saw, well, what can it be bigger and more challenging? We look at our neighbors and say, let's go to the US. 48% of the Fortune 500 are in California, not specifically in San Francisco or LA or South California, all over California. Very quickly, the team understood my approach and really embraced it. And we've seen some quick wins just from that. We need to be the best at what we do and bring innovation to our customers. 2015 has been a key year in terms of investment in terms of people, making sure we're having more resources to deliver the service, more salespeople, because geography is so massive in the US.
I hear two things. It's ambition and there's an appetite for change. But that's expensive.
It's not expensive in the term, it's an investment. Very. Which means investment means return on investment. It's not always in cash, sometimes market shares. How we differentiate ourselves, how we can create a new market.
You've made some very important hires and appointments. How important are they to the future of Casewise?
They are the future of Casewise. The big difference we are making is not only looking at the best people today, but we are going to invest in them to make sure they are the best for tomorrow. Because Casewise is changing at a fast pace, the market is changing, and we want to make sure they are the best today, but they can even take the lead. We're looking to see how we can bring more value to our client and extend our offering, but not Casewise ourselves. Looking eventually at, merger and acquisition. How can we put, like a puzzle, some different bricks that address, again, a very specific need, but bring even more value to the client?
Keen to hear the next chapter.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.